A week-long celebration ended on high pitch at PCTE Group of Institutes. Festa Week 2016 had witnessed huge participation from students all across the classes and the events, and fillers won the overall trophy and senior wing. The major highlights of events included Mr. and Miss PCTE competition, wherein lot of students showcased their talent to become the face of the college. Senior wing, Mr. PCTE title was won by Sumit and Miss PCTE was won by Smriti. Following it, in junior wing, Mr. PCTE title was won by Rossi Jackson and Miss PCTE was won by Jackie. The finale was a joyous evening witnessing live performance by Noora sisters. The sisters opened the evening with Allahu and belted out popular Sufi songs including Damadam, Mat Kalandar, Jugni and many others. The performance by Noora's sisters Jyoti and Sultana spreaded like a fire around the stage and made each and every one present dance on their tunes. The audience was left spellbound. Developing team spirit, culture, brotherhood and leadership skills. These skills will help the students to compete in highly competitive environment. While addressing the students, he said that it isn't about winning or losing, it's about participating and cherishing those everlasting memories.
I hope that this festival grows more in coming years, and it's basically bringing about new talent of the people. Fashion shows are going on, literary events are going on. So this is good for the youth of the country to channel their energies in the right direction.
Cameraman Sukhdev, Bureau Report, CNI.
CNI चैनल को लाइक करने के लिए आप हमारे फेसबुक पेज पे जाकर उसे लाइक कर सकते हैं और साथ ही साथ डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब आवर यूट्यूब चैनल.